Hello. Today I'm going to show you how to get free unlimited coins on Dream League Soccer without a jailbreak. But first, you will need a few things in place. 1. You will need a file manager for your iDevice. In my case, I will be using iPhone Box. It is a free program you can download to your PC or Mac. I will post the link to the site to download. 2. You will need a word reader such as Notepad, WordPad, or in my case, Notepad++, which is also free. I will be using Notepad++ just for my convenience, but Notepad and WordPad would work just fine. Now, once you have installed iPhone Box, you should open it. Make sure you connect your device, your iDevice, iPad, or iPhone, or iPod Touch, and make sure you close the Dream League Soccer app first. Now, when you first open iPhone Box, you will be taken to the Find More Apps tab. Click on the iPhone Box Classic tab. Below the tab you just clicked on, you will see connected devices. Your iDevice should appear. Click on your device. Then click on the Applications folder. Just double click. Scroll down and open the Dream League folder. Now, open Documents folder. Finally, you will see an XML file called myprofile.xml. Right-click on that file. Now, copy to PC. Save it anywhere you want, but for my convenience, I will save it on my desktop. Now, right-click on the file you just saved. You can open it with Notepad, WordPad, or Notepad++. Either way, it will work. But for my convenience, as I said before, I will be using Notepad++. Warning, don't click open directly on the file. Don't click open, because if you do, you'll be taken directly to Internet Explorer, and you don't want to do that. You want to just click open, just open with. So you can open it here with Notepad or WordPad, but I will be using Notepad++. Once again, you can use Notepad or WordPad. It will work just as fine. Now, once you have the file open with whichever reader you may have, select it, scroll all the way down to the end of the file. You will see the lines between favorite team and user type. See, if you're using WordPad++, it will be on line 437 through 444. I'm sorry, 442. These are lines that you will be changing or altering or editing, however you want to call it. Here, here you just simply replace those zeros with values to whatever amount of coins you want, but make sure the number of coins is the same in each line. For example, say I want 100,000. 100, 2, 3. And here, 100,000. So just keep doing this. 100,000. Okay, when doing this, be careful and don't accidentally delete one of those arrows besides the number. because if you do, you might ruin the game and you will have to delete your app and subsequently lose all your data and have to install it again from your iPad. So be careful with what you change. Once everything is done, save the changes. Just save it by just saving it. Now, once everything is done and saved, simply drag and drop the file right on top of the old file, like this. Click refresh. And now, open your Dream League app and enjoy the free coins.